So during the next couple of streams, I'll also read some passages from the book that is being, written and developed right now. This the Super Predator, the World of Tyrannosaurus Rex. I asked Mr. Mike Kelly for permission to, read a couple passages here during the live streams. So I'm really looking forward to that as well. I mentioned before, I mentioned about this book that Mike Kelly is writing. How cool these, his descriptions are. And I guess the word cool doesn't give it justice. He really made some of these descriptions so believable. And you can just feel, when you read these chapters, you can sense there's so much effort went into creating these descriptions, and they're so well written. And when I read it, I sort of immediately have a documentary type of pictures in front of my eyes. I can even hear a narrative voice, David Attenborough, or something to that nature. Okay, so we're now masking the claws again. Gonna try and make some interesting claw texture. Alright, so now I'm having second thoughts between the mool brush and this standard brush. I'll take mool brush and see how I go with it. Let me just take the masking and turn on back mask, back face mask. Yes. Oh. It should be, the value should be inverted like this. Come on. Okay, so I'd like to bring this stream to an end, and just wanna quickly compare the old head with this new layout. Hold on, this is okay. This is the initial forelimb, and this a modified version. So I guess I like this one a bit better, but this one's still lacking in the transition from these small scales to these like follicles for the downy integument. Could have been done better. I'll probably spend a couple, like an hour or so in improving this transition here from, these scales to these scales to these follicles. And this probably happen tomorrow, at the early part of the stream 7. And then we're starting with the head and the neck. And once we're through that, the Dinocarius creature is sculpted. Then we can move on with the Resinosaurus, and in the end, color, both animals. Thanks for watching, and I see you guys tomorrow.